you switch the turntable direction, you have to flip that switch on the drive. Control button is right here. The lower motor is manual. Crank this, squeaks a bit, works good. And the upper one right here, you can turn with this right here. And then turn the switch back. Here's the dress to dress the grinding wheels. It was kind of hard, but that's the idea. Electronics side.